don't be giving it all that, why is it raining? When the question you should be asking is, why did God choose today to turn light into liquid?